to do a lip swatch and review video for these ColourPop Matte Me? No. Hey guys, so today I'm going to do a review and lip swatch video on these LE18 ColourPop Matte Lipsticks. So one of my subscribers requested for this video and I'm so happy to make it for you guys. Also guys, you can give me more suggestion about what you want to see, because it just fills my heart when you ask for something and I can deliver a video on that. So yeah guys, suggest more videos in the comments below and I would be so happy to make videos that you want to see. So I have used these lipsticks for quite a while now and I have a lot of thoughts and a lot of views about these lipsticks that I would want to share. But before that, let's just start with the swatches and then I'll tell you what I think about these lipsticks. So now that we are done with the swatches, let's start talking about the lipstick itself. So the lipstick is from the brand LE18. It's the LE18 ColourPop's matte lipstick. So LE18 is very easily available all over India. You can find at your local store. I bought these lipsticks online from, I think, Nykaa.com. You can find it on your local store too. I just feel lazy to go. So yeah, I bought them online and this cost just 100 rupees guys, and LE18 came out with 20 shades in this ColourPop matte range, and they have a lot of colors. They have pinks, they have reds, they have oranges, they have browns, they have purples, they have berry shades. They have a lot of colors guys, so you will definitely find your shade from this range itself. So this is completely not a matte lipstick. It is a very creamy finish kind of lipstick. So once you apply it, it is very moisturizing on your lips and it has a lot of, you know, moisture in itself. So it is not, it will definitely not dry out your lips. So I'm wearing it right now on my lips and you can see it has a sheen to it. It is not completely flat matte. Also about the transfer, they are not matte, they still transfer. So for the initial 3 to 4 hours, once you have applied these, they will transfer little by little and they'll fade away in the initial 3 to 4 hours, but after 4 hours they just settle into your lips and they will not budge guys. They will not move, they will just stain your lips really well, and that stain would stay till the end of 8th or 10th hours of your day. So yeah, this has a very good staining power on the lips. Also the colors that I have are really pigmented guys. I am not sure about the lighter shades because I don't have them, but these shades that I have are really pigmented and they stay on my lips for quite a while. All in all, I really like these lipsticks, guys. This is the only lipstick that I have been using since I got them, and I am being hooked to these lipsticks. I could not think of any bad thing about this except the fact that it do transfer in the initial 3 to 4 hours. But everything else, the price, the formula, the colors, everything else is really great. So I would highly recommend you to buy these lipsticks and try them out by yourself, because I think you will really like them. So yeah guys, that's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you do, then please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Bye.